Thomas, this is ground control, over.
Hearing you loud and clear, over.
We're picking up some unusual readings down here. Can you check your radiation levels?
I'm suddenly detecting extremely high degrees. Please advise.
Ground control, you come.
Ground control, come in. Do you read me? Over.
latte.
That's lovely. Can I grab you anything for you?
No.
Sorry, I'll be with you in a second. All right.
That's all right. Have you got a pen?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Heatherfield, really?
Yeah, you know it?
Yeah, my parents are out that way. Why Heatherfield?
I'm here to see some relatives.
Oh, nice.
Plus, I think I could do with a bit of peace and quiet. I can't handle another late night.
So, what can I get you?
Four coffees. Four strong coffees.
I'll tell you what you need. You need a full English breakfast. Trust me, a fry up is the best thing I'd be good for.
She's right, you know. You can't beat a good old fry up.
Okay, we'll take four of them.
Yeah?
Full works.
Full works.
Hey.
Yeah?
Make a slow toast for me. We're going on a break in five.
You are one cheeky mare, aren't you?
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you and all. No longer though, yeah?
Are there beans in there?
I don't know.
There are no beans.
They make you. Or.
Did she give you her number?
No. The way to Heatherfield.
Oh,
great.
You know, you don't have to come with me, right? I can meet you back here.
No, we all came to England to support you, so we're all going with you. Right, guys? Hey, Nicole. Are you at work? Yeah, good. Yeah, I'm shattered.
Yeah. You know I need the money.
Oh, yeah. Tell Mum and Dad I'll be there this weekend. Yeah, it'd be nice to see you all.
Jim, I really think it's going to be great for you to finally meet them. Especially after everything.
Yeah, man, in all seriousness, I'm happy to be here with you.
Well, cheers to that.
Thanks.
Okay. Oh, it falls apart.
Excuse me. What's this?
Black pudding.
What's in it?
Pig's blood.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I don't want it.
Oh my god, that's disgusting. Come here.
Oh!
What? That is gross.
I will eat all of it. What's
that? What's that?
Just...
is shaking. We need some water. Just take a sip of this for me, sweetheart. Just a sip. It's okay, darling. It's okay, sweetheart.
Come on, girl.
It's fine. Come on, get reception.
It in here.
No one else gets in.
Hey!
Come on.
one at the back. She has a baby. We gotta save it.
It doesn't even look alive.
Baby. She's right. You can't live without it.
Radioactivity have been spreading beyond any conceivable rate. It is imperative to avoid all human interaction, including physical contact with friends or family members who might have been contaminated. Symptoms include dark, bloodshot eyes, protruding veins, unusually aggressive behavior, and an insatiable craving to attack and feed on other people.
I don't have a spare.
Look, clearly nobody wants to talk about what happened.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
We all saw what happened.
Do now?
We keep going. On foot.
Yeah, but where?
Okay, well, let's just start by getting out of London.
Okay, let's go to the airport.
I don't know. It can be full of infected people.
Well, where are we gonna go?
I don't know.
Dude, she's right, okay? Let's just get out of the city. We can figure out what we're doing after that.
Do you think we'll ever make it back home?
What do you think's going on back home?
Same thing. What?
It's on the news. We read too.
But you didn't need to know. gotta go back in.
We're going back in there.
Well, you really want to stay on this roof?
Hey, guys. This is good.
We gotta go back in. It's gonna get dark soon. We should probably stay the
You're okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm okay. You trying to contact someone?
I've done. Mom, my dad, and my sister. I'm really worried about my sister.
Well, if she's anything like you, I'm sure she'll be fine. Whereabouts is she?
She works at the hospital nearby. What about you? Have you tried to contact anyone?
No.
No.
My sister died about a month ago.
Sorry.
Our parents died when we were young, so it was always just us, you know? And then about a year ago, she finds these guys in Heatherfield. And she always wanted to come over and see them.
We'll get there. I promise.
You said your sister was in the hospital, right?
Yeah.
Then we'll go there first.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't like it. It's a little quiet, don't you think?
Where is everyone?
Inside, maybe?
Guys, we shouldn't go in there.
I don't know. Maybe there are people trapped and need our help.
Yeah, or maybe it's crawling with infected. Look, I don't think it's worth taking the chance. It's not safe.
You guys just wait here, yeah? I'm gonna go find this.
Whoa. That is crazy.
No, come on. Benny's right. We'll go with you.
Wait, that's not what I meant. Babes, I'm not going in there.
gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna get help. We can get help. We're getting help.
Did I propose? I honestly can't remember.
You're going to propose?
On the top of the London Eye, overlooking the whole city. It was gonna be really romantic. Hell of a deal.
You did?
Yeah.
Nice work.
Thanks.
She's not here.
We're gonna find her. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
We will find her.
Yeah, I know.
14th floor.
Hours ago. You should leave. There are still infected people in this building. It's not safe.
Look, my sister, Nicole Davis, she works here.
I'm sorry. I don't know her. Look, some people got infected, some were killed. Others got out in time. You need to leave.
Okay, look, my friend was bitten, okay? You have to help.
I'm sorry. I can't. It's too late. You don't understand, dear. We're all going to die. You, me. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Okay, come with us. You're safer with us than you are.
I can't leave. I've still got one more patient to see to. Besides, none of us are going to survive. You need to leave.
You can't stay here.
I have to stay.
Just go!
Don't have to do this! Don't have to do this!
Go!
You don't! Can we just take a moment?
Please, look. We need to keep going.
We're out of the city, okay?
Shh. Did you hear that? We need to go, okay? Katie, come on. gone, okay?
She got through. Yeah, with her. Everything that's been going on. It's a two-way radio. Come pick up, Max. If you cry for help. Suppose you want a cup of tea or something, huh? I'll knock you something up.
Where's Jane?
She didn't make it.
Thank you.
Thank you for getting my sister home.
She did her share. Trust me.
Yeah, she's a tough one.
She got infected. She became violent. She attacked me. I just I couldn't bring myself to you know.
You should have said something.
Just met. Didn't seem the right time.
So what happens when that thing decides to attack?
That thing is my wife.
That's not your wife anymore.
It's too dangerous to keep her here.
I'm gonna kill my wife. You're so young, so naive, so quick to judge. Have you even thought about a possible cure? Too busy killing. You're murdering these people.
Owen, you've killed. We saw you.
In self-defense. Eddie was my neighbor for over 20 years. He's been wandering around outside the cottage since this began. I killed him when he became a threat to us. You. Your family. Don't forget it. I look after my family. My wife is not a threat.
Thank you.
radio. Leave out the bank.
They're everywhere.
Not for long. I'll hear them out the front.
No. We stay together.
I can't believe this is happening.
I know.
The others, they came down for me, and now...
This is not your fault. You can't blame yourself, Jim. You can't.
I wonder if there's somewhere safe.
Jim, are we going to be safe in here?
If you get that thing working, maybe. Thorn said we gotta be as high as possible.
Yeah, well, the church tower.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Somewhere. Are you okay? Jim, are you okay? Have you been bitten? Have you been bitten?
No.
Guys.
Awaiting orders. Extract or shoot to kill.